Welcome to App School of Fashion and Design. Today I'll be giving you some tips about home decor. Whether you are moving into your dream house or planning to renovate your existing home, there is one element of home decor that you simply cannot ignore, and that is curtains. Curtains make a room, but only when chosen correctly. Choosing the right curtain can strongly and positively impact any room. So today I'll talk about three important factors which should be considered while selecting curtains. So the point number one is fabric. Material plays a vital role in the look of the drapes and of the room. From sheer laces to lightweight cotton, medium weight brocades to heavy velvets, you have plenty to choose from. Two most important factors to consider while picking up fabrics are: number one is the amount of sunlight you want streaming inside your room. Depending on our space, we need to consider how much light we actually want to filter in or out of the window or doors. If we have to choose curtains for a common area like a living room, verandas, or let's say common room, we should opt for sheer curtains to allow more light into this space. And in a room where we want more privacy or less natural light, such as bedroom or a theater room, we should go for heavier fabrics. Nowadays, blackout curtains are available in market for such uses. Second point is the mood and the decor of your room. For example, heavier fabrics suit more traditional rooms while sheer fabrics work best in more minimalistic rooms. If you have to select for a drawing room, you should go for formal designs such as embroidered fabrics or small printed motifs. You can select brocades and tapestry and so on. For a recreation room, you can select from bold prints, colorful patterns and similar type of designs. Point number two is color and design. Color and design can be selected as per the type of room for which we are designing, as per the geographical location of the house, and as per the age group of the people living in the room. Now let us discuss all these points in detail. Number one is the type of room. Now colors will differ as per the type of room we are designing for. For drawing room, it requires formal arrangement, so elaborate woven patterns like jacquard, damask, brocade materials are best suited ones. Pure bright colors should be avoided for such rooms. For a living room, because living room is the liveliest area of home, bright colors, abstract, contemporary and geometrical designs are most appropriate. For a bedroom, the soft light colors are more preferred. Point number two is geographical location. For warm places, like places lying in the southern part of India, for soothing out the effect of warmth, light and cool colors are preferred. And for cool places such as Jammu and Kashmir in India, we use warm or bright colors in the furnishing. It helps to create the feeling of warmth and coziness inside the room. Point number three is age group. Now, an infant's room will have more pastel shades, and a room for toddler needs to be bright and colorful. Whereas if we are designing for a room for elderly, we will choose subtle or sober colors. Point number three is length. Length of a curtain is another important factor while selecting curtains. For rooms with low ceilings, we consider floor to ceiling drapes, which will create the illusion of more space. And we tend to choose shorter lengths if you have children or pets at home to prevent curtains from getting damaged. If you battle excessive dust in a particular room, you should go for curtains that do not reach the floor. Otherwise, they will get dirty very quickly. So these were the three important points one should consider while selecting of curtains for home. Hope that this information will be useful for you. For more such information, connect with us at App School of Fashion and Design. Thank you.